Dabo looking for Lewis, chipped on, and it gets by Lewis. A poor pass back, and Chattanooga makes Central Valley Fuego pay. And then the top scorer of Chattanooga makes them pay. Just able to poke it around Lewis. And now a commanding 3-1 lead for the Red Wolves.